Justin Bourque was spotted several times on Thursday morning, but police failed to catch him after he entered a wooded area. The manhunt continued in the north end of Moncton, with the town's 60,400 residents on lockdown for 24 hours. He was reportedly arrested on Hildegard Drive at 12:10 a.m. A local resident said a SWAT team entered her backyard and shouted for Bourque to surrender. Bourque then emerged with his hands up and was arrested.